because of the incredible perversion of ethics, morality. We've adopted every Gentile concept in the world, and the Jew suffers for it. And the Jew suffers for it. There is no morality in having mercy unto Arabs. The morality, the ethics of a situation in which people want to kill you is clear. If one comes to slay you, slay him first. That is Jewish ethics.